It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle them slowly while he told me.
Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. Clearing a path for them. Just keep going. Upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception. Is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.